More shocking news coming in, and a 20-year-old woman was allegedly gang-raped by four men in Uttar Pradesh's Hathras. The woman was raped and brutally assaulted at an isolated spot by the accused. One of the accused reportedly knew the girl and her family and had an old rivalry with them. The girl is hospitalized and has sustained serious injuries on her neck and other parts of her body. The girl belonged to the scheduled caste community, while all the accused are upper caste men. The incident took place on September 14th, and the development only came to light after some Dalit community leaders came forward and asked the police to take action. The police then added sections of rape to the FIR and arrested all accused.
आरोप लगाया है कि गांव के ही एक आदमी ने उसका गला दबाकर मारने का प्रयास किया। पुलिस मौके पर पहुंची और बच्ची को उचित इलाज के लिए अभी अलीगढ़ भेजा गया है और सुसंगत धाराओं में धारा 307 और SC/ST एक्ट आदि धाराओं में इस मुकदमा दर्ज किया गया है और आरोपी को पकड़ने के लिए टीमें लगा दी गई हैं। जल्दी आरोपी को गिरफ्तार भी कर लिया जाएगा।